Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing flag fins. There are around 16 described species of these fish, but there are more that remain undescribed as of this recording, so that number will change in the future. The most well-known species is the Sergeant Baker. It's named after someone with the last name Baker and not a bread maker. Besides the Sergeant Baker, however, flag fins are not well known and largely understudied. These fish range throughout tropical and subtropical waters of the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans, including the Mediterranean Sea and the Gulf of Mexico. They live from shallow to deep water, inhabiting the continental shelf to the continental slope. Some swim upwards of 3,300 feet, 1,000 meters below the waves, although many species are more frequently found at about a quarter of that depth. Flag fins are benthic animals living towards the bottom of the water column. They prefer soft sand or rocky reefs, depending on the species. Flag fins have sharp, curved teeth present on both their lower and upper jaw, as well as their tongue. These help grasp prey. These fish eat mollusks, fish, and crustaceans, such as shrimp. It's not uncommon for them to cover themselves in sand or other camouflage from the substrate and jump out when prey draws near. They're ambush predators. Flag fins are sometimes caught by humans, but they're not fished at a large scale, which is likely part of the reason there's not much known about them. Humans tend to focus their studies on fish that are more closely tied to our own interests. Some reports describe flag fin flesh as tasty, others say it's too bony to be worth the effort. Sometimes they're sold in markets. These fish range in size from a foot, 30 centimeters, to more than double that at their largest size. Sergeant Bakers are an example of one of the larger species in this group. Their name comes from the shape of their fins, especially their larger dorsal fin, which resembles a waving flag. These fish, in fact, have two dorsal fins and a forked tail fin. Males and females look different. They display sexual dimorphism. The males have long trailing filaments from their dorsal fin. The filaments can reach about half the length of the male's body. Aside from fin differences, flag fin males may also sport different colored spots not present in females. These fish overall are often colorful with patches or bars of different colors. Very little is known about the flag fin life cycle. The young hatch from eggs that are pelagic. They're present in the open ocean. The eggs contain oil, which likely makes them buoyant, keeping them away from their parents' habitat, where they may accidentally be eaten. The fry are transparent with a big head and big eyes. These babies have been observed in brackish water areas along coastlines. How long they may stay in these safe havens, or even how long flag fins live in general, is unknown. A big thanks to Dad, SpikeSpiegel93, and the rest of our Patreon family for supporting our animal videos. You can join them over on the AFF Patreon. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today, and thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.